I have been asked by Megadeprit to review their service. I got a premium account from them, and here we go with the review. The first thing in which I was interested was if the file hosters are working well. I tested 5 out of 202 file hosters and could take advantage of my 400 Mbit per second internet connection. No complaints here. Daily limits are applied on some hosters, but they all look reasonable and fair to me. Let's come to the so-called torrent converter. It is possible to paste magnet links or upload torrent files to Megadeprit. The torrents are then uploaded to a file hoster, un fichier, and can be downloaded as premium user with Megadeprit. There's also an option to stream the torrent files with VLC media player, which didn't work out for me. I was able to paste the direct link into the VLC player, but the stream buffered a lot. I was wondering why I couldn't see any information about torrent seeding and asked the support about that. The answer was that Megadeprit does not seed at all and even tries to fake download traffic calculation on private trackers. A peer-to-peer network only works if all parties share the file which they downloaded. Megadeprit is abusing the torrent network and you may risk to be banned on a private tracker. I really can't recommend Megadeprit for torrents. Another concern for me is the privacy. Megadeprit stores the IP address, the date and the user agent with which you used their service. The data is kept for 1 month according to the support. Megadeprit also runs a forum which has no SSL encryption at all. The main page has SSL encryption but uses SSL-free and has other problems according to Qualys's SSL labs. Megadeprit is a commercial service with user management. Without a working SSL encryption, the users are at risk. To make things worse, the SSL redirection was disabled during a DDoS attack during my test period. This means that the users are paying the price for the DDoS attack. Just to give you a reference, my own page is rated with grade A and I do not even run a paid service and do not have users which have to log in. Megadeprit is a French service but offers some other languages. Not all texts are translated and even if they are translated, the translation may be wrong. But this was no major concern for me. Let's come to the pricing. The prices are really cheap in relation to the fast speed and the 200 hosters which are supported. Nevertheless, you do not get unlimited downloads as it is advertised here. The overall rating is published on my blog, which is linked in the video description.